Leaf. Good girl. Leaf, good girl.
Wishing that I could run away with you. Imprisoned by fear, just pull me away. Pull me away. Secret fantasies of me.
Yep. Okay, does this happen to anyone else with their prong? Where you put it in like I put it in my little treat bag so I won't lose it and stuff. And then it just like gets caught on itself and it's really annoying. Here, so come here. What the hell? Hey, what's up? So I'm editing right now, but I just wanted to come in and add a couple little things. So first off, Walmart is not pet friendly. I just want to mention that. And in my state, even if it is not physically or whatever like mentioned, even if you're not actively claiming your dog as a service dog, the second you enter a non-pet friendly place, that means you're automatically basically claiming your animal is a taciturn service animal, and I'll add it like right here. Service animals are not allowed in shopping carts, even if the person does claim their dog is a service dog, which technically they already did by entering that store. In my state, it specifically says that service animals are not allowed in shopping carts, and I'll put it right here. So I just want to mention.
Thank you.
they're not sponsored, but they're at Walmart, and they're like single ingredient. They have chicken, they have beef liver, they have sweet potato. Like, it's just like pure chicken. And that's rare for Walmart. Hazel, that's you. It's you. I took a shower and I already feel like I have to take another one because it's so warm in here. I didn't even have the AC on. It's just a basket. Okay. Come here. Look at you. She's like, what the heck is on me? She was like, what the heck is on me? I'm walking around with my hot dog. Yeah. Leaf. Leaf. Good girl. Leaf, good girl. Leaf. Yes, good girl. Hi. We're going to Target. Shut up. obviously not painful.
Why are you doing that?
I don't know.
It's not the right people.
Okay.
Oh my god. You're only making it difficult because you don't have to take it right.
Hi there.
Okay.